One. Hey everybody, Reaper here.
What a sick.
Now, as you can see, this is a continuation, and we're gonna upgrade. I'm joined by justgaming. Welcome
home, hello.
He's a pain in the ass.
Very well. But I just waved at the camera.
I didn't wave. I'm just leveling up. Okay, I want 10 strength because you know that way I can one-hand my weapon. Get some more intelligence in there. 20 intelligence should be good. Okay. We're still using, as you can tell, a mouse and keyboard.
Farewell, Asher.
I can now one hand this crap.
And that's okay, that's it. Ryan and Mars are getting banned.
Another one.
He's banned.
Yeah. It works. 129 plus 7.
He just asked everyone to call you a piece of shit.
Hmm.
He's being generally rude to you. He's been rating rude comments towards you the whole time.
Yeah. He's not in my chat, so I don't give a shit.
I banned him. Well, anyway, he might move over to your chat, though.
Tastes good, wasn't he? I'm not worried about that. Okay, so we're going to do your world first, or...?
Yes. Just keep the same, you know, thing in every stream.
Okay, hold on a second. Let me upgrade my weapons.
Yeah, he went much too far.
Okay.
I mean, I'm not letting anyone harass my, you know, stream companion.
Yep, that works. Straight for sword plus one, there we go.
Those people are not welcome in my chat, basically.
Yep, do what you gotta do.
There's a few banned people from my chat, actually, because I have a very low tolerance towards bullshit.
I know,
Commander, I gave him warnings, right?
You're the only one up there. Hey, Kasafu has showed up.
Yeah. I gave him warnings, right, Reaper?
Oh, yeah.
I gave him a couple of warnings, actually.
Okay, so you be careful. I need a few more Titanite shards, but other than that, I should be good.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna get this area.
Can I buy something from this guy?
Oh, what is...
Reaper, just hurry up a bit and you can't.
Hold on. I cannot, sadly. Not yet, at least.
I will upload the first part of Dark Souls tomorrow, probably.
Yeah, I have a Dishonored episode that has to go live soon. Because I've been pushing that off a bit.
Yeah, but that's when I push Dark Souls on my channel, because, you know, my channel's avatar and stuff is Dark Souls.
Oh, I'm so freaking hungry.
You are?
Yeah, I didn't eat. How long, Dark Souls 3? We're going for another...
One or two episodes.
40 minutes or so.
Really?
Yep, I told you I was going to edit.
You're holding through 4 p.m.?
Yeah, I'm going to 4 p.m. and then I'm done.
Okay, so you're not extending to 5?
Oh, no, I can't do that.
Okay. Nope, no problem.
I'm pretty much going until my wife shows up and then I'm going to bed because I have to work tonight.
Well, so when we beat the curse, we're then great for both of us, actually, by likely.
Probably this episode might just have yours. Okay, where's your sign?
Under settlement is quite a big area.
Where's your sign?
It's not that big, but it's large, basically.
Oh, you want me to put my sign down, right?
Yeah. Were you waiting for me?
Yes. Shut up. I told you I'm tired. Right now, no, Kasafu. I will be streaming some more tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday, right? Yeah, yes. I will be streaming a bit more tomorrow. Nothing too crazy, but a bit more.
More of this or more Final Fantasy?
Sundays usually Sundays is open. I'll be doing stuff with Flick, probably. Whatever he wants.
Yeah.
Unless he's doing solo stuff again. And
it could be.
It may be some more of this. Maybe some Overwatch, I don't know. It depends on however I feel tomorrow. I was gonna go watch Sausage Party at the movie theater, but I might watch it at work tonight. On one of the movie streaming sites, you know? Depends on if it's up there or not. Yes, I do those kind of things at work. I watch movies and stuff like that. Man, I'm tired.
Let's get the guy for the free level ups.
Oh, funny thing is, I'm only like $50 away from getting the C29 whatever.
Camera, I have, you mean.
Yeah, the camera.
Yeah, it's a good camera. You can see it on my YouTube earlier, in some of my earlier YouTube stuff.
I do not own Death Road to Canada, sadly, but I think Flick will be playing that.
What, tomorrow? Yeah, Patreon choice.
If it's vote, that's what Flick will be playing, so...
Well, I'm voting it, so, because I love it.
I'll probably vote it, too, because it's funny to watch.
You're also voting for it, or not?
Probably. I got invaded here so much.
Yeah, this place is popular in non-PlayStation.
I don't need to cool it. You cool it.
God damn it. Is there a flick person in your chat?
Oh, I mean, there's a bunch of people in my chat. I like how you can actually see the giant from here.
I know. You can see his... he's our friend, by the way.
I know.
Because we have the tree branch.
Push you the fuck off.
Sausage Party isn't worth watching. Not only is it crass garbage, it's also treated their animators like garbage, to the point where a number of them had to leave production early on. That's why it was so delayed.
Well, that's why, you know, I'm going to be watching it on a pirated site, for one.
Because it's apparently not good.
Well, I mean, I like that kind of comedy because I'm a horrible person, but...
But you have heard about the way they treat the animators.
Again, see previous thing, I'm a horrible person, so I don't really care. I mean, true. Yeah, it sucks if you treat your animators poorly, but I don't. I mean...
Anybody, oh, carry on then.
Yeah, I'm a horrible...
If you're illegally doing it, oh, carry on then. Yeah. Let me just grab the item here. Let me just knock it off. Knock it off. There we go.
But yeah, no, yeah, I'll probably illegally watch it. Cause,
I mean... Don't say it on YouTube.
Hmm?
You're saying it on YouTube.
No, it's not illegal, it's just, you know, watching in crappy quality. I don't know, I might go to the movie theater. I haven't decided yet. It depends on if I want to go out or not. Depends on how I feel tomorrow. I'm still getting over being sick for the longest time.
You still are, wow.
Well, I'm not actually getting sick anymore, I just kind of feel under the weather still.
Yeah, it's bad. I know that feeling, like you're coming down from sickness.
Oh,
here
we go.
No.
We got this,
it's Noob Slayer.
We got this.
It's a Noob Slayer, we're not noobs, so we're immune to his shit, right?
Maybe. Well, let's see how well he can dodge magic, fucker.
Well, let's see how well we can run away to enemies.
If only we had a sea of the giant nuts.
That would be nuts, that would be fun.
Okay.
Well, with the times we've been invaded, we should have some. Waiting for us.
It's only been twice.
He wants you, apparently.
Let's do it!
Oh, let's there we have a Sentinel Reaper. We're at an advantage. Although the Sentinel is triggering every enemy that there is. Oh, he's using Nucci, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! He dies
quickly. Oh shit.
Dodge spells! I'm going for the big bitch.
She just said bastard's curse or something like that?
Yeah, cleanse the bastard's curse. Wait, you didn't know they said that?
Nope.
They do it on PS4 too.
Oh yeah, I know, but I never paid attention to her ass.
In Bloodborne they also said stuff.
I usually have the volume really low. Oh yeah, gaming. Cast Who wants to know what time it is.
What, for me?
Yep.
It's almost half an half hour past 12, midnight.
Damn, you're staying up late. Well,
I am always am. You know, Reaper, you know that.
Oh, for a second there, you scared the shit out of me.
Oh, me rushing up to you.
Yeah, because I'm just sitting over here, splashing all of a sudden, I see an axe come flying at the back.
You know there's no enemies with axes in this spot.
Hey, you never know. I got the meat cleaver here. This place is awesome. That literally was
my
favorite weapon.
Meat cleaver? No, mine is a giant cleaver.
I mean, Kasifu, if you were playing, you could play with us. I don't mind.
Yeah, just the playthrough was just me and Reaper, but yeah, you could join in. You mean that? Like help for bosses and stuff?
Yeah, you know.
Just Reaper, just put the password into your chat then.
Well, I mean, I think he's a little...
It's a little late now.
Fuck.
So, see, if he drops that weapon, I need it. I need that in my life.
The right-hander? I have it for PS4 as well. And so,
same here.
So playing this on PS or on PC is so different. I don't have a controller for it yet either.
Also, Reaper, we are going to do this, by the way.
Yeah, the shortcut?
Whee!
Oh, that hurt.
What, did you get firebombed?
No, he hit me with the axe.
Okay, light the bonfire.
I can't light the bonfire.
Why not?
You're the host, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Dumbass. Wait, what?
Shut up.
What? I love how...
We murdered the dude. We got annihilated.
I have a ton of controllers on my PC. Like, I have three that I can use. But they're all PS4 stuff.
So you need to get down to the tool to be able to do it.
I'm gonna die.
Watch out for firebomb.
I'm going to jail. Oh god, I almost fell off.
Hand axe. Yeah. But you want that?
I don't want it.
Okay.
Who wants a hand axe?
Also, can you heal? Because we need to drop here.
I can't heal.
Okay, then drop over here. That's safe here. But wait until I kill this big dude.
You know I have magic, right?
Yeah, the one, you know, the one who smokes pot? You know, I really need to kill that guy. And you know he can toss your pot at your face, right? His pot is his face.
Mm-hmm. You do realize that you can get a guy to kill himself because of that.
Wait, really?
Did you ever get the ring back here?
The flame ring, I don't care about it. I don't care for it.
Okay, just making sure if you ever got it.
Reaper, come here.
I don't want to. Where are we going?
Down the stairs. I'm going to show you a spot you probably have never seen before.
I doubt it.
Took me a while to find this.
Yeah, I found this.
Yeah, but this feels... Watch out, behind you!
We all saw that.
Yeah, but...
What? See, my PS4 controller, it doesn't work for this game. Or at least, not without the thing, I guess. Yeah, you have to use DualShock 4 emulator. I haven't done that yet. So, what do you want to do?
Where will I pick you up?
You know what? Just go back to the first bonfire. Not the very first one, but the one in the after the gate. I will clear the gate. Solo.
I'll try to walk back, but it will be a bit of... Oh, wait, no. Every enemy is dead. Almost.
Yep. Fuck you guys.
Tee-dum.
I'm gonna go talk to the one guy.
Yeah.
After I kill these two dogs.
Chris, you need his magic. You don't need his magic, but you need his... soul, his levels.
I need his magic.
Well, you don't. He has weak magic.
So.
You need the sword, big sorcerer guy.
Yeah, true.
So, but you know, the funny thing is, you can kill him for like a really cool weapon if you do the holo quest line.
I know. You also get
the Morgan blades.
You can also get a Storrs, or not a Storrs, but
Enry's great sword.
Which is probably what I will end up using. I have three wireless, but I have enough cords to do it to wire it.
I'm already there, by the way.
Okay, well, I'm on the other side of the gate. With all the dogs.
I'm not resting, by the way. I still have 3 Estes. I should be fine.
Okay.
I mean, I'm not resetting all enemies, so just so you can die again.
Fuck you, doggies.
Wow, they're annoying.
Mm-hmm. Pull the lever, Kronk.
Wrong lever!
No, I pulled the right one this time.
No, but you know what I mean, right? It's the reference.
I know.
I love that one, by the way.
Okay.
Like, wrong level!
Bonfire is lit. Where's your sign?
I'm waiting for your sign.
Oh, yeah.
Also, we need to get the Sunbro Covenant, because we're doing co-op anyway. Do you agree on that?
Yeah, that works. Oh, God. It's getting hot in here.
It is. We're It's America. It should be hot right now.
Mm-hmm. I'm so freaking.
Oh wait, it's noon there. It's afternoon, right?
It is. Where you are. Almost 4 o'clock. Come on.
Yeah, it's 30 minutes.
Yeah. Which did you find my sign yet?
No.
Took you damn long enough. Jesus.
Yeah, it just appeared when you said it.
Mm-hmm. Sure. I am in Washington State.
God, you poor sod.
No, not Washington, D.C., Washington State.
Yeah, you poor sod. You live in America.
No, that's even better.
Why is that good? Explain in 3 words to me why American is great. Why America is great.
Well, one. America.
Two.
America.
Three.
Trump.
What?
No, I'm just messing with you.
That's absurd.
I mean...
Also, where's the freaking item? Did I get it?
I hope you did.
I don't have it. Wait, what? Wait, what?
It's right there.
It glitched out.
Is that right there?
The invading glitched out, I think.
Is it right up above us? Like right above where my head is?
No, the corpse is here. But there's no item.
Oh, then you got it already.
I'm fucked. No, it's in key items, right?
Should be.
Oh wait, no, it's in usables for some reason. Tools, the Redder's Bone.
Yep.
So we're going this way really quickly for the Sunlord Covenant.
Okay, yeah, I don't care, I'm following you. Yeah, it's like 3:30 for me, and yeah, there's a huge time gap, but due to the fact that Flick and them are, like, everybody that I know that plays with, besides Owl, is
European.
UK. Usually I play around their time.
Oh, he's back.
Oh, we killed him last
Ignore
time.
Ignore him. Ignore him. Yeah, but we killed him with help, remember?
Oh, we'll probably get help again. Just get the Sunbro Covenant.
I will.
And then who cares?
Also, how the fuck is he even gonna find us?
I'm pretty sure he'll find a way.
Because of all the noise we make?
Sunbro Covenant's this way, by the way.
Wait, this way?
Yeah.
It's the other way, I think. Yeah.
No, it's in this building.
Also, we can trap him in that room, by the way. If we play it really well, we can trap him in that room.
Oh yeah, make him fall down there?
Yeah, and then just not open the door. Is there someone, an enemy here? Oh yeah, there is.
Can he even open this door?
It's a shortcut. Oh god, you glitched out there. That's the soup.
I don't know if I'd want to go down there. Okay, you might want to open the door then.
There's our help, meme fighter.
Ooh.
Hey, that looks like Flick's kind of guy.
Casafu! Yeah, you're in America? What part of America?
Let's go.
I know. Oh, he's using the best weapon ever.
Yeah, he is. The Vortus, the Vort? No.
No, it's the Great Machete.
No, it's the one from the Giant Lord, right?
No, that's just the regular Great Machete.
The one from the Giant Lord is the best weapon.
Eh, it's one of the best. Actually, the best weapon is the Dragon Axe.
You mean the Sword Spear?
No, the Dragon Axe. The Dragon Axe.
Dragon Slayer Rag. You mean the Dragon Slayer Axe?
Yeah, the armor one.
Oh, the one from Kraton.
No, the one from the boss.
Oh, yeah, Dragon Slayer Great Axe is pretty good, yeah.
Will you get your ass up there and kick this
the
bitch?
The one with thunder.
Beat the hell out of this bitch. Thank you. Oh, God. He's here.
I got her gloves. I want to get her top because it makes you look so fast.
Can you get your ass over here?
You know? What are you doing?
Fighting.
Aldrich is back. Wait, do you fight the invader?
No, I'm fighting the invader right now.
Oh, so that's Aldrich is also here, by the way. He's laggy, by the way, this dude.
Mm-hmm. He's going to try to fight the Hodrick guy.
Wait, what? Did he just do the Sunbro gesture?
I don't know.
Wait, he's going to fight Hodrick? Because Hodrick attacks him, right?
Should, yeah. Yep, Hodrick fights him too.
Good. I got you, Reaper. I got you back. Oh, by the way, dude, I can stun lock you. Just watch out for that. I can stun lock him. Aldrich, fuck off. He's trying to stun lock me, Reaper.
I'm working on it. I'm out of magic. Oh, he got me.
Aldrich?
Yeah.
For fuck's sake, Reaper.
Well, I mean...
we were outnumbered.
New England. Okay. That's a good part of,
Also, Aldrich left because you killed you.
Yeah, because you only have to kill X amount. So, I think you should light that bonfire.
Yeah, and then teleport to you.
Yeah, and then teleport to me, and then I will, You put your sign down.
Oh, he buried me! I'm dead. I might be dead. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm alive. I'm alive.
Don't die.
Oh, he has, he's using really different stuff than before, isn't he?
No, I think it's pretty much the same thing.
He's dead.
Okay.
I got him. There we go, he's dead. I'm getting the bonfire. Man, that was messy, wasn't it?
A little bit.
Also, so I gotta pick you up there, and can we move towards this bonfire again?
Yeah, I'll pick you up here. You put your sign down.
Wait, we're gonna do the way up to the boss for this episode then?
Probably. That probably sounds the best.
Yeah, but it's a bit, you know, of a bummer.
Hey, we can do the boss later. You don't have to do a boss every episode. And look how long it took Flick to do this.
29 parts.
Yeah, see?
30, in 30 minutes, so he's gonna be faster than us, probably.
No, I think it'll take longer, because he was doing three people, remember? He did do offline stuff, too, so...
Yeah, he gets stuff offline. He farmed and grinded stuff, you know? Because I've been watching it recently. Yeah, pretty. The only redeeming quality for America is big countries and getting to video imports and cowboys.
Cowboys? Really?
Cowboys.
Racist? Yeah. Cowboys are fine, but no, America has its benefits, but it does have its negatives.
Yeah, one of the negatives being the president.
Hey, you can't win them all, right?
What?
I mean, you can't win them all, right?
Well, the thing is, wait, where are you?
I'm in the house.
Oh, the thing is, there's no such thing as a good politician.
That is true.
That's very true words. Hey, do you have the Covenant equipped?
Oh god, you just pushed me off.
I know, because we're jumping here.
You son of a whore. I wanted to clear out the building.
My mom isn't the whore, you bitch. You just called my son a whore, you know that, right? My mother a whore, you know that, right?
I know that.
Yeah, that I don't... Just know of me that I don't take kindly to jokes about family.
I take jokes all the time.
Yeah, but the thing is, my family is very dear to me.
Hmm.
Like, extremely dear, you know?
Okay, Kasifu, I'll vote for you. I'll vote for you for president.
So, try to, you know, just watch that with me.
Well, I mean, I could call you son of a monkey's left testicle, but...
Yeah, but I can get angry. I can literally get angry.
Yeah. You're gonna die. There's so many around you.
I'm fine. Stop stunlocking me! I'm getting stunlocked.
Well, there's a lot dead now. You are so close to dead.
Reaper, roll into them.
Why?
It stuns them. Rolling into them stuns them.
Good ol' Estus Shard?
Reaper, get those two there too. There's nothing over there, right?
Huh?
Oh, like a soul item.
Oh, we got a mad spirit.
Protect me.
You don't have any Estus?
No. He's gonna go for me.
Of course he is.
Cause he's a cheeky prick. Huh? I think he broke through my guard.
No, he can poke through it.
You got this. Is he healing?
He's invisible.
He is?
He's gone.
Oh yeah, he leaves, remember?
Yep.
So are you picking me up at the bonfire?
Yeah, but I'll come back and get you.
Sorry.
No, that's fine.
Well, I did take a lot of damage there from the enemies. I tried to, you know, rush the woman. Bad idea.
Yeah.
Also, are you gonna use the big hat?
Probably.
You know, the big hat of Big Ed Logan, that one?
Mm-hmm. I might.
Because that is a mage hat.
You signed down yet?
Yes. That is a mage hat, you know.
Hey, yes.
I was wondering where Kira was.
Yeah, she was just watching TV.
Man, kids and TV. Does she have one of those VTech things? Or is she too young for that? You know what VTech is, right?
Yeah, I know what it is.
Does she have one?
You're watching Charmed, because I don't know how to change the channel back to what you were watching. Okay,
what is she watching?
It's called Charmed.
Does she like
it? She likes just TV. My wife watches like Supernatural and all that stuff all the time, so.
And Kira watches with her.
Yep.
Oh. What the fuck?
Oh, we watch all sorts of things.
Does she watch horror? Oh wait, she watches Dead by Daylight.
Well, I mean, she watches gameplay. I don't care about games. Like, if it's a video game, I don't care.
You just care if they are movies, you are careful?
A bit more, yeah. Especially because she's at that...
age.
Intimidating...
Vulnerable age.
She's at the age where she watches everything. Or she repeats things. So you gotta be a little...
things in terms. Yeah. So that's why your wife is not telling you not to say certain words.
Yeah.
She was yelling at you, by the way.
You wind up. Oh, there you go.
She wants up.
Yeah, she wants to cuddle.
You sure you want to make her watch Dark Souls?
Oh, Dark Souls is nothing. Why are you going over here? Yeah, we're gonna get to the bonfire. This bonfire.
I wanted to kick him off.
Too bad. Oh. Yeah, we might end this episode at getting to this bonfire right here.
Because of Kira, also.
Yeah, pretty much. Normally after Flick's stream is when I, spend time with her.
Time.
Yeah.
Oh, she's used to you spending time with her. Though, every time we stream, it's after Flick, so.
Yeah, but, like, on a weekday, I'm talking about, like, when I have to work.
But, like, tomorrow you don't have to work, so you have a lot of time for Kira,
oh,
right?
No, I have to work tomorrow.
Wait, since when? You're always free on Sundays. Mondays?
Not. Mondays. And Tuesdays, technically.
Also, when, you know, remember the road drop rule, right, on the Flamberge?
Yep. Hey, guess what I got?
Trail hood.
I got a Titanite shard. if you want down, you can go down now.
So, hey, Reaper, look at my hat.
Oh, you got that.
Yeah. She doesn't want down, does she want down or not?
Yeah, she wants down. She's just being weird. Okay, I need you to help me kill these guys, because if I get hit, I'm dead.
Reaper, they're already dead. Watch out for the fire!
What are you talking about? I don't see no fire.
You fool! You're a fool, Reaper. It's the bonfire, by the way.
Okay.
So, you do the outro.
Yep.
I'll wait.
This is a short episode.
Look at the camera. Hey, look at the camera.
I don't want to look at the camera. I'm going to look at my butt. Yeah. You're waving. I don't even know how to wave. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed
Bye.
The series. And until next time, take care.
Until next time. Bye.